once you've selected your line width and you've bled the system through, you then need to set your nozzle height correctly. For concentrate paints, you use a fan nozzle, either a green or a yellow flat fan, and that is for club line, lumen or extreme. And to set the height, you hold the nozzle close to the floor, lift up slowly, and when it's hitting both discs, you set the nozzle in place.